Marie and Thomas, both 18 years old. This is their second Junior Grand Prix season. They're coached and choreographed by Karen Arabert, skating the free dance this afternoon to Spiegel im Spiegel and music by Jan Tiersen. Well, this young team has some really nice soft knees. You can see that in the opening steps. Good deep edges. Always love watching the skaters, both pair teams and dancers and single skaters from France are always have a innovative, a new approach to programming. Here's a look at the stationary lift. Off the top, there's the entrance right into that lift. That's currently level 4 and has a plus GOE for quality. That's good. And a look at the twizzles. Now Thomas right here didn't get the blade. You see his hand is not on the blade. He went for it, just couldn't grab it. That'll have an effect on the score for the first set. And a straight line lift. Always a good teaching moment in the kiss and cry, waiting for the scores, analyzing the program a little bit. Getting to watch the replays together with your coach is always good. Right after you get off the ice, you can see some of the things that went well and some of the things that did not go so well. And here are the scores for Marie and Thomas from France for the free dance. 71.36 for the free dance. A little nod of approval, a smile by Thomas there. They're the first team out in the competition today with a 117.93. And the little fist pump there, they're first. First team out.